let's see how to mirror our Mac on TV. So on Mac, you need to go to the control center here. Okay, here it is. Click on it. After clicking, you can see the screen mirroring option is visible. Okay, you need to click here. When you click here, it will automatically show you the TV. You just need to switch on the TV. Why it is showing? Because these both devices are on the same internet Wi-Fi connection. So when I click here, the same entire window will be visible on the following TV. Okay. So let's do that. I'll again go to this control center. Okay, and click the TV. And now the same screen will be visible on my TV. Check it here. Okay. And it will work in a similar way. Here it is. Okay. So in this way, we can easily connect our Mac to our TV. That is, this is how we can mirror it. For more, do subscribe to our channel.